You're listening to the news at this hour on Africa Business Radio. The Nigeria Center for Disease Control has confirmed 749 new cases of coronavirus in the country. This brings the total number of COVID-19 infections recorded in the country so far to 85,560. The Nigeria Center for Disease Control in a tweet showed that 749 new cases are reported from 19 states. A total of 71,937 persons have recovered from the virus, while the death toll now stands at 1,267. And that was the news at this hour on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. I am Rachel Chijindu. Thank you for listening.